Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh. Using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Deranged!
We have wounds here.
Where'd you go?
And for the family!
Where angels fall, the roses grow tall.
This angel's lonely.
Telling me
other girl that I have the best daddy.
Step away!
Watch me do this, Doubter! Duck!
She's helpless!
Oh. The collection. Give it away!
Yes, run!
Wait! This girl's tougher than you!
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Back this on the little one.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Oh, darling. So good. So good.
Yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Why?
smarter than you.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Stand!
Here he comes!
Troublesome oaf from all sides!
Now Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Got it for nothing.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Shh! Mr. Kowalski will see.
And I'll...
You're not fit to grovel! The baby snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
Your finger on me!
Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such... inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can. Divides us, monster. It's blood that makes us strangers. But thanks to Dr. Lamb, we're all family now. One people, one cause. You can stop this heart, bleed this old body, but you cannot end the family. And as for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone. Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Time! times got hard and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Just you.
Gracie's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Useless sack of shit!
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Only an echo to my name, Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Gracie's unarmed, for what it's worth.
What are you doing? Come on, you got
to hell with you then. Come on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do. For now.
Zero! Close preservation! Self!
Who is it? I caught my limit!
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted.
You didn't,
it left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
It's like the Romans. Think that'll stop me? Yeah. It burns!
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
By sparing Grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Thank you.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her garden.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry. The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in there just yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.